I forgot to randomize the top bottom. So top will be 1, 2, 3. Bottom will be 4, 5, 6 for all round numbers. So it'll go to all the top teams. If it's 1, 2, or 3, it'll go all the bottom teams. If it's a 4, 5, or 6. We're just going to roll one die and see. 3. So it'll go to the top teams. So there you go. Thanks, everybody.